peanut time. And basically I'm just playing it on my another. I have no idea what to do, so I'll just start my life. I'm gonna be trading some stuff. Just like a register. What is this one? Okay, but I'm gonna trade a couple stuff. I have no idea. Move this first pile, kind of makes no sense. But I'm gonna trade. I'm gonna trade. I think the new pick is a trade, I can't be good. But I'm gonna trade. I'm gonna trade this. Let's see what that's up. And it's stamped from my parents. You might think I'm lying, but it's trust. And I have proof that I'm really sad. This is where my princess is. Anyways, what do you guys want for chocolate? Okay, but I'm gonna change my clothes. As I'm not a copy and paste girl, this is not a copy and paste. This is just a normal, beautiful outfit, so. I'm not a copy and paste girl, so don't say I'm a copy and paste. Because I don't like that, and I'm not a copy and paste. If I was a copy and paste, I would have said that I was a copy and paste. But I'm not a copy and paste, I would never be a copy and paste. If I am a copy and paste, I would be way better a copy and paste girl. But I'm not a copy and paste girl. I like this avatar. But I think I'll go with the ginger cats. What's her name? Miss Princess. We can see where's Princess Sarah. Good fan page. Let's see. So she's offering a ginger cap and that. Wait, I'm gonna accept because I feel like I wanna accept. Let's accept. Let's see if it's gonna happen when I accept. Let's see if she's gonna accept. Oh my god, I actually did that. No, my pets are just running, so one second. But I got a ginger cat. I love cats. So she's like, thank you. And my cat's acting crazy, trying to fix herself. What the heck are you doing? I'm trying to make my bed comfortable for her, but it's not gonna work. Because my bed can't be as comfortable. Okay, guys. Sorry about that. But I got a pink pig. I love pink pig, so. Whatever kind of stuff. It's right in the car. But, see, what are you going with it? You should train sweets. Maybe see if you have a full grown horse. I don't think I even have a horse. have a horse. I don't have a horse. I'm gonna play the post. I remember Psycho's name. I forgot what her name was. But it was a YouTuber that gave me this. It's it was my dream pet. That wasn't like that was this year. Yeah, it was this year. No, it was, yeah, it was this year. And she gave me the pet post because I was like I think her name was like, I forgot what her name was. I used to like watch her all the time. She used to like do box videos or whatever. And we used to do watch it, and we used to do box videos or whatever. But she like, I don't know how to explain it, but she, I was like, oh, can I please have a platypus? And I said her name, and I was like, please, it's my dream pet. And I like just like kept spamming her and spamming. And I was like close to her because I wanted her to hear me out and let her notice me. And she gave it to me, guys. She literally gave it to me. Oh. She literally gave it to me. And it was named Pyrrha, and like, I'm not regretting it because it was my dream pet. And you can't get platypus in it. I love platypus. So, yeah. And then, I don't know where all of these pets, I love them, but all these rats I bought, I did not trade them. I bought them with my money. I got this for free. I got this for my sister. She gave it to me for free. I got a neon frog for a ride dragon, because I didn't want the dragons. I don't like dragons, to be honest. This log I got from my friend, so nice. And the llama I think I got from my friend too. This hedgehog I of course got, I think I bought it or somebody gave it to me. I don't remember, but I got the hedgehog and then like everybody kept trading with me because like I was like probably like the first one to get it in my server. And then I got this dog from the Santa, the Christmas update or whatever, and I bought it. I think I spent Robux on it. Well, I think my sister gave it to me, I don't know. This person knows that they gave it to me. This red cow, I don't remember, but I used to have a neon cow, then I gave it to my sister. Yeah, I should keep that because I love neons for some reason. But these five songs I earned by myself. I put fly potions and my potions on them. Yeah. I got this neon thing, I think the other day. I think it was yesterday. And I got like Toki. This was my first neon, guys. This was my very first neon. The silly duck was my very first neon. I don't know why I put a red potion on it. Don't ask me. And yeah, I still like love it, but it kind of looks weird. But this is like cereal, and it's not. But if we have like all of these over, oh, my man, I've got to go to the hat shop. But yeah, so I basically, most stuff I bought or my sister gave to me or returned most of stuff, so yeah, but there's basically like these new stuff. I always come in here whenever time I join it, I always come here and check for some stuff. What is this? Ew, how is that, why is that so much money? Anyways, Tommy is expensive. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna show you guys the person who gave me the platypus. It was a YouTuber. I know for a fact that it was a YouTuber because I know that it was a YouTuber. But I'm pretty sure it was a YouTuber. I don't know if I unfollowed her, but I followed her. And yeah, I don't know what her username is. Oh, it's Nezzy. She's the one that gave it to me. She's like a really good YouTuber or whatever. But she gave me the thingy and I was so happy because she's so famous and she's a YouTuber, and I didn't think she was gonna like, you know, notice me. It took a very long time for me to join that game.
Buzz.
Oh. Wow. Guys, wait, guys, I'm gonna change my avatar because I've been wearing this avatar for a little bit of time. So let's switch up. I'm basically just gonna change my avatar. Wait, but, so I got this, I think, from the Charlie's closet. Basically, all my clothes are from like the clothes and stuff. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of me just putting it on me for like an hour. Chicken. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'm sorry if I was very very not loud. It's 11:30 and my mom's sleeping, so guys, comment down below what you guys want to see on my YouTube video. On my YouTube, I'm going to be playing Deluxe Break later.